Mikey Anderson jumps his stick. Darnay with a shot. Tip kicked out. Porpoiselo, they score on the follow-up. And guess who? It's Clean Costin with his second goal tonight. And the Oilers recapture a one-goal lead.
Well, there's that collision between Skinner and Kopitar, and there you see Kopitar, as you mentioned, Shane, kind of stopped playing there, but then back at the other end, Draisaitl moves this puck back to the point. Yamamoto with the redirect, good save by Korpisalo, and then Costin just throws another dart right on the glove side.
Al Depp player stepping up for the Oilers.